Hello, Cancers. I'm Beata from horoscopesandreadings.com, and now I would like to forecast your May 2017 horoscope. So in case you have your sun sign in Cancer or your rising sign in Cancer, then this video is for you. First, I would like to impact the most important areas of your life in May 2017. I would like to start with love. Well, when it comes to love matters, love will not be, let's say, very good, very smooth. Maybe you have hoped for things to get better in your current relationship, but beginning of the month can be really tough, yes, for people who are already in committed relationship. But this is not the end of the world, because if you are willing, really willing to do the work with yourself, then at the end of the month situation will be more stable, there will be more inner peace between partners. But you know, just watch out the beginning of the month, because it can be really, really rocky path when it comes to love. If you are single and looking for love, situation is very much the same, because at the beginning of the month you may really believe that you have found the one, but you know that saying that we must kiss few frogs before a real prince is revealed to us. So this is very much the scenario for you. I don't recommend you to start any new relationship at the beginning of the month. You know, just observe situation with potential partners. But if you are considering someone to be your partner, wait until the end of the month. Yes, there will be energy shift, and it will be very, very different vibe, and it can be very, very different, much better experience for you. Now, when it comes to other areas of your life, I would like to continue with broadcasting of messages. I know that this may sound strange, but I would like just to suggest you to make sure that your messages are delivered to people you wanted to send them, especially on 11th and 12th of the May, because there can be a lot of, you know, miscommunication with people. People will not get you, but it will be more on a technical level, I would say. So just make sure that your message or email or phone call or whatever it may be is delivered to the right person. Okay, so I'm done with this forecast for you, but I would like to remind you that this is very general forecast I am doing here in these videos, because it is based only on your sun sign. If you want to really reveal your future for you, you must turn to your astrologer, who will calculate it for you based on your data. Okay, so I hope this video resonates with you. If it does, you can subscribe to my channel, and I wish you a very nice month. Bye bye.